Oh, hello, interweb.
Long time no see. Sorry, been having technical difficulties with my, camera. The mic wasn't working. So, yeah, I recorded a video and it just, like, wouldn't make any noise. Guess what? No school Monday. Oh. Then it's dead week. Oh. Friday. Half day. Oh. Pick me. I know the answer. Next week is all half days. Because of finals. Yeah. I is on the Bonotti's ball again. But, so, recently was Mother's Day. I don't know if any of you guys are mothers. Happy late Mother's Day. Yeah. I like to do that. So, I decided to make a funny video to say sorry and hopefully you guys will forgive me. So here's a balloon. It says I love you, Grandma. I am not a grandma. It was for my grandma. And I asked if I could use it.
Who's going to see where the wild things are in October? Who thinks that they had advertised it for it way too early? I sound like that friggin' fudge kid on here. Oh no. And yeah, now it's going back to normal. This is a lot of fun actually, but I'm getting a head rush. I'm probably gonna get sick.
Yeah. Oh my goodness, this one is a good one. I sound like a little munchkin from Wizards, from the Wizard of Oz, and it's going away now. Oh no. Attack. I was just reading a poster on my wall, and this is gonna be really random. And I sound like I'm fast forward. So yeah, that is going away now. Can't even do more.
I have a question of a... Oh my god. I have a question of the day for you guys. Does anyone know why people's voice does this when they suck in helium like little crack heads? Yeah, because I don't know. Hello. I do not know what to do with myself because I am a crackhead. I'm not really a crackhead. I just said that to be funny. It's not really funny. Because crack is bad. Yeah.
I do not know what to do with myself. I do not know. Let's open the blinds. Open the blinds. Yeah. Open the blinds. Oh, no. Not close the blinds. Open the blinds. Okay. I think this is going to be the last one.
That was definitely not the last one. Oh my god. This is so funny. Oh, I can't control myself. Oh,
oh my god. That was so funny.
Oh, I have to do it again. Okay. I guess all the helium is like down here.
Okay, ready?
Wow, what if my voice gets stuck like this forever? I will probably have even less friends than I do now. That is not good. Not good at all. Oh man, I am getting a head rush. I think this is gonna be the last one. Everybody, you ready? Drum roll, please. My voice is already suddenly stuck like this. Drum roll.
Wow,
oh my god, I cannot control myself any longer. What if I cut my tongue? Why does everybody do that in these videos? Oh my goodness. So, I had a haircut recently and I do not like it, but it's going back to be normal, but I don't know. I do not know. Do you know? I don't know.
What?
Yes, please. Oh my god, that was the last one. That's so depressing. I was having so much fun. So I have to hold my breath in as long as I can because I'm gonna go away. I do not want it to go away. It's going away. Fabulous. This is freaking fabulous. Not really. I'm being sarcastic. Yeah. Okay, so now that I'm back to normal,
Not that I ever was normal, but like back to my normal-ishness.
Yeah. Who is excited for summer? Tell me who.
Hey, over here. Yeah, me.
I'm excited for summer. Yes, I am. I just looked at myself in camera. I'm not supposed to do that, even though I do it all the time. You probably couldn't understand what the heck I just said because I'm talking way too fast.
Probably because I'm super duper excited.
I don't even know why, because this has actually been a kind of bad past few days. So, anyways,
I don't know.
What if I talked like this instead of the alien voice and my actual voice?
Look how massive this is. Look at the lid. Like, it may not look big on there, but it's friggin' big. Like, look at it compared. Okay, my head's big. That's not a good example. Okay. Here is some pretty exciting friggin' news to me. Because I've been a loser my whole entire life. Almost. Kinda, sort of. My whole entire life. So, I was at a party this past Friday night, and I'm just like kinda chilling there, you know, sipping on my drink, you know, and like laughing and whatnot. And this person goes, "Hey, you're Casey Pagans, right?" And I'm like, Yeah, I am actually. Sorry, I don't know your name. Can I get that? Even though I did know his name. But oh well. And then I was walking out of the house into the backyard. Here's like the door. Here's like the person. I walk out of the door like, holding like a drink. No. And I just kind of stop, and I'm just standing there looking around, like looking for someone to go talk to. This kid standing by the door, all like, "Hey, you're Casey Pagans, right?" And like the whole time I thought he was gonna be like, "Hey, wanna buy some drugs?" Because of the way he was like, "Hey, you know what I mean?" But anyways, I was like, "Yeah, I'm Casey Pagans, I am, yeah, that's me, that's actually me in true life, it really is."
But you guys have a fun time, yeah? Yeah. 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 Okay. Bye!